I feel like I can never tell where the enemies are. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, there's an enemy right there. Case in fucking point, ladies and gentlemen. Get out of my face. Holy crap. Alright guys, it's been a while since I've jumped in and played some rounds of PUBG, but today we are coming back and we are going to be trying to win ourselves that chicken dinner playing on, well, I mean the new map, the old map. There's a lot of new stuff in the game today and, I'm not sure if we're actually going to be able to get ourselves chicken dinner because people have gotten pretty damn good at this game over the past few months. Well, we should have some fun at least watching me struggle. Now, just before we jump into it, today's video is sponsored by Moot. Moot is a really awesome community platform, which is dedicated to gamers who just enjoy sharing all the up-to-date information, memes, all that cool stuff about whatever your favorite game is. They've got communities for pretty much everything, including PUBG, and that PUBG community right now is doing a pretty awesome giveaway for some really cool stuff. So I'm gonna put a link where you can check Moot out in the description. But for now, guys, let's jump in there and try and get ourselves that chicken dinner. Oh fuck, we're in the map that I have never played before. This is now doubly bad. And oh my god, you don't even bounce on tires in this game. This is like a Fortnite player's dream. But in PUBG, it's complete fucking letdown. I mean, if you need anything else to sum up PUBG versus Fortnite, I feel like this is pretty much it. I'm not saying one's better than the other. One just, you know, sees something that could be made into something fun and completely rolls with it. PUBG, on the other hand, they're just another object. Hard as rock. What's the point? Holy shit, this is the lobby. Yo, are we free? Yo, this one is at an island. Holy crap, could we just leg it? Oh my god, we can literally just run. There's no more spawn island, we're free. The game hasn't even begun yet. Let's go, boys. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running, running, running. What do? We run, run. Holy crap, there's another guy making a run for it too. You and me, brother. We gotta keep going, what are you doing? Now this is Fortnite. Now I understand what we're doing. We're bush buddies. I didn't think I'd be getting this intimate this quickly. Wait, no, where are you going? Friend, come back, come back! He tried to find a new bush. It's okay, we're together again now. Nothing will ever change that. Shh. Oh, no, 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 no. Where are you going? No, we could be together. We could be together, get back here. No, friend, please don't leave me alone out here. I've never been to this desert before. God damn it, no! The map, I think I played it once, actually. I landed and I died. So this is gonna be an interesting experience. Where are we going? Where are we dropping, boys? San Martin, that seems like a place. Yeah, let's go there. That looks good enough. We're probably gonna die anyway. Oh wow, that's actually a pretty big town. Holy crap, we should be able to get some good loot over here. Now the one thing I gotta remember is you actually need to like have your parachute pop pretty much directly above the spot where you wanna actually land. So if we go straight down here, that should put us in a pretty good position. Oh God, no. No, we're on the cliff. This is bad. Oh, god damn it. Well, now we're way too high. Okay, let's try and make it to this giant building here. Although, oh, no. Okay, it looks like that guy wants to land there. Okay, I'll go on this one. And we can all be friends. Oh, here we go. Come on, get me on there. There we go. Oh, perfect. Okay, give me the gun. Give me the ammo. Let's reload this thing. Oh, right there. Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh my god, this gun is dope. This is like, if I had a spirit animal, it would be this gun. I should probably get, you know, actual, like, you know, things to stay alive with, though. We need meds. I need that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, this rifle. It takes pistol ammo. Yo, that's weird. Okay, we got another guy down here. Oh, you can see him out there. Whoa! Who's shooting at me? Who did that? Oh, okay, I see him. I'm gonna pretend I don't know where he is. Come on, shoot at me. He was in that window. He was right there. Come on, dude. I'm standing out in the open. I'm a free kill. Oh, that's how it's done, boys. First kill back in PUBG. And that was honestly, that was pretty dope. I love this gun. I want to use it as much as I can. I feel like it's actually going to be really bad. And I'm probably not going to be able to do much with it. But holy crap, does it feel cool. Okay. Should probably grab a SCAR, though. One normal gun. And you know what? We're also going to need a backpack. Definitely a helmet. I need that med kit. We gotta drop something temporarily. What? Not enough. Are you kidding me, bro? Okay, we need a backpack. Then we'll come back. Oh, yes, a pan. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, seriously, I need a backpack. Like, right now. That is not a backpack. This is a leaky building. Are you kidding me? We've got, like, all the best guns in the game in one building. And I can't find a backpack or body armor. This is what it feels like. Now I'm remembering. When I play PUBG, you don't get anything that you actually want. You only get the crap. And knowing my luck, there's gonna be a man camping in the bait. Look at this. More guns. More pans. But no fucking backpacks! Body armor? That's, I guess, okay. Really? No, no backpack anywhere. Not even one. What about through here? Unbelievable. freaking believable. I actually can't believe this right now. This is some seriously unlucky stuff. There we go. I can pick up the med kit now, and let's use that to get all the way back up to perfect HP. I kind of want to sit up on the roof and try and snipe people. I got to remember that this is PUBG. It's not Fortnite where you can run around like a lunatic shooting whoever you want. You actually need to play a little bit conservative in this game. That said, we still don't have a backpack, and we kind of need one. Yeah, I think we're going to have to run to another building. I swear to God, if I'm being blind right now and there was like a backpack right in front of me and the comment section just doesn't shut up about it, I'm gonna be really pissed. But right now, let's move. Ozvedan. More pans. Seriously, dude, this house was loaded with gear. If I were a backpack, where would I hide? I mean, nowhere because I'm an inanimate object, but still. What about up here? Dude, there's so many buildings in this town. Holy crap. There are meds everywhere. There's gear everywhere. Ammo everywhere. And I can't touch any of it. I'm losing my mind. Gun, more guns. Body armor. Look, I'll take it. Not happy though. Just give me just a backpack. Just a bloody backpack. It's a backpack. Come on. What about over here? This is a literal convenience store. If a convenience store doesn't sell backpacks, I mean, I don't know what to believe anymore. Oh, here we go. Level 2 backpack. That's what I'm talking about. I want to find a nice little vantage point that we can sit on top of and try and pick people off. The good thing is we're kind of on the edge of the zone. Now I need a rooftop. Let's go up here. This seems like a nice little vantage point. I don't even know if this is the building we landed on. I think it is though. Yeah, no, it definitely is. Okay. More ammo for the rifle, which I'll definitely take. Actually, yeah, no. Okay. We're going to stick with this loadout. I feel like this gun is probably really bad, but it's cool. You can't deny it. It's a really cool gun. And I never make my weapon choices based off what's good. It's always what, just what I generally like the kind of vibe of. Ooh, enemy there. Oh, we hit him once. Come on. Where you going, brother? Where you going? He's running. Oh, look at that. Holy crap, dude. This gun is dope. I want to go get that man's loot. What did you have for me? You know, the one thing I don't remember is what is like a good kill count to go for when you're playing PUBG. Because like when I'm playing Fortnite, I've got goals, right? I'm like 15 kills. That's what we need to achieve. When I'm playing PUBG, I literally have no clue. The good news is I'm pretty sure we shot that guy as he was walking through the door. Look at that. Literally in the doorway. You got to kind of feel a little bit bad about that. Okay. We got an extended mag. I'm going to go with a red dot sight. We've more got this for close range engagements and vertical foregrip. I don't know what the difference is. You know what? We're just gonna go with the vertical one. I know what that one does. I'm experienced with it. No idea what the other one is. And okay, we're looking good. The only thing I'm sad about is that we can't put a scope on this thing. That would be dope. Can we see any of those people? Ooh, right there. On the hill. Oh, we hit him. Come on. One more shot. Ah, god damn it, dude. We hit him once. I forget how big bullet drop-off is. So much I forget. I really want to try and play aggressive this game. We are so vulnerable here. There are people on the high ground and obviously the guy who we just shot at. And I remember how quickly you can die in this game, dude. There is no building. There is no way to take cover at a moment's notice. You need to be, like, cautious all the time. PUBG is a stressful, stressful game. Car coming through. Can we take him out? I want to line it up. Oh, they're hit. Has he stopped? Oh, no. I reckon he kept running. Now, where is the enemy who was over here? I am a little bit nervous about where we are right now. It's just on the edge of the zone. There we go. Okay, we hit that guy. He's got a car. Ow. And he hit me with it. No! God damn it! That's what I mean about being over-aggressive, guys. Holy crap. Okay, let's go again. That was fun, but I did not do well. And we're back here. God damn it. All right. Well, you know what? The good news is I'm pretty sure, I mean, I don't know for sure, but whenever I've seen videos of PUBG, that gun that we were popping off with, it only exists on this map. So the goal is going to be for us to get our hands on that thing again. And this time we're going to land at, you know what, let's go to the graveyard. That seems suitable. That just seems like the kind of place where I belong. And hey, when we inevitably die, they won't have to carry us that far, guys. It's all about convenience. Let's get out of here. Let's go down. We got the graveyard just up on that hill. And what do we got inside? Can I find gun, comrade? Here we go. Body armor. Med kit. Hey, look, a backpack. The rarest item in all of Fortnite. Sorry, PUBG. Oh god, the games are all getting mixed up in my brain. Please tell me we're not gonna struggle to find decent guns this game. As much as I do like to complain about not having a backpack, not having a gun is really a bigger problem. Anything in here? Nope, this is a toilet. There is literally nothing in this entire godforsaken place. I mean, it's not really godforsaken. It's literally a church, but we got our gun, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Give that thing to me. You know what? Screw this church, man. I'm never coming back. Churches used to carry way more guns back in my day. These days, they got nothing. Holy shit, what is that? Oh, red zone. That's still in the game. Interesting game design. Ooh, that's a gun. That's a car. And I'm dead. Give me the good map, please. It's the only place that makes sense to me. God damn it. Okay, the game doesn't want me to win. You know what? If we're gonna die, we're gonna go down in a blaze of glory. I'm gonna land somewhere relatively busy. You know what? Like there. That way from there, we can go to San Martin. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We're going straight to San Martin. I'm pretty sure that's the town we landed at in the first round. It went pretty well the last time. I mean, not really, but relatively speaking compared to every round we've done since. So let's give it a go. Oh no, that's a gun. That's a gun. That's a gun. Get the hell out of my way, lady. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Where is she? Reload. What gun is that? What gun is that? What was it? What did you have? Holy crap, she had a shotgun. We should not have won that fight. But look, we gotta kill off the bat boys. I got an achievement even. I love when the game has low standards for me. It knows that getting a kill is hard and it gives me an achievement. Respect, video game, respect. We have an enemy beneath us right now. We can't stay up here. There's only one way down. I thought that would be, logically, what kind of dumb building is this? The guy is 100% still beneath me. What the hell are you doing, bro? Either come up and kill me or don't. I don't care which. Right there. Oh, ghost boy, what the? You literally, he couldn't have even climbed up if he wanted. This is the most poorly constructed building I have ever seen in my life. All right, what loot did this guy have? All right, we've got our favorite rifle back though, guys. Everything is gonna be looking up from here. Holy crap, I love this gun. I heard an enemy. Right there. Holy crap, there are two enemies. One of them just ran down the hill. He's dead. What about the other one though? Wait, no, this guy right there. God, he doesn't know I'm here yet. Where is he? Okay, no, because the other guy, he knew I was there. God damn it, dude! We keep getting put on that fucking desert map. Just give me Miramar. Give me the map that I know. It's literally the main menu screen. And we're back again, God! Who would ever fight in a desert? Fuck! Oh my god, we're on the desert again! Are you fucking kidding me, game? Why? What did I do to deserve this purgatory? Someone do the fucking maths on what the odds are of getting this map this many times in a row. But seriously, we're gonna land down there and this is it. This is the final countdown. If we fuck it up again, I'm done. Oh, okay, a plane crashed here. That's kinda cool. Okay, this place is actually cool. I'll give it to him. They did good here. My only criticism would be that a plane crash would not make this big a dent. So unless it literally crashed into the exact same spot a meteor crashed into, which would be extremely unlucky. I mean, not a 10 out of 10 for realism, but a 10 out of 10 for cool. And okay, the fact that no one else has landed here really makes me think we landed in a really bad spot. And considering pretty much every house is destroyed, I think I might be right. Oh god, it's happening again. I think we've pretty much finished looting the whole place and we've got almost no guns. I have an SMG. We haven't found, oh, okay. No, we got our first assault rifle. Things might be looking up here, guys. I don't want to jinx it. And okay, we got an AR suppressor, an AR extended mag, and a 3x scope. All right, where are we headed, boys? We got a car there for once. And you know what? Honestly, we're just going to use that. I feel like a car is probably a good idea. It's the only way to cover those big open distances. And also, oh my God, we've actually got to move. Not that far. We've got to go a little bit of a way. If we want to get inside the zone, we got to move. The only question is, where are the bad guys? I do not want to get shot at while we're driving. Let's go first. Ow, my God. I just accidentally hit F and jumped out of the car. Oh, why does this happen to me? Oh, now the icing on the cake would really be getting shot. But let's not do that. I was trying to go first person mode just so we could get that authentic hillbilly feel. And instead, I almost killed myself. And we're off, boys, for round number 2 of MoreMuselk Tries Not to Die in a Really Dumb Way. Let's go. Where's the road? That is not a road. That is a desert. You know what's good? We'll drive through. Let's go back into third person because I want to see if we can spot an enemy. Oh God, that's a cliff. And we're okay. We're gonna drive right into the middle of the zone. I want to try and get to a spot where we'll be at least a little bit safe. Ow! God damn it. Get me on the road, boys. Get me on the road. Now we're in business. Now we can drive along and I reckon we'll stop around Monte Nuevo. Seems like as good a spot as any. We'll go straight through here and no one is gonna shoot me, okay? If we got shot out of a moving car... God damn it! We're not really moving right now. We gotta go. Ooh. Enemies, they're fighting. Around the hangar. But where? Screw it, we're gonna jump out. I wanna get involved. I wanna feel like I'm doing something. Holy shit. Dude, that sound is honestly terrifying. Guy beneath the building. We're gonna wait. Oh, I got a kill, boys! Oh, look at your dumb face! You got killed by me! Do you know how bad that makes you? Really bad. Oh, God. Okay, that was an adrenaline rush. That's the craziest thing that needs to happen today. Now that we got a kill, we can probably maybe actually do things. Don't want to get overconfident, but I feel like we've got that potential. AK at the ready, in case someone tries to ambush me. And we've got pretty much everything I need now. I want to get back to my car. Oh no, someone just got in the car up here. I'm grabbing my car, we're driving away. Screw this. I feel like I can never figure out where people are. I know that, like, directional sound is pretty good in PUBG. I don't know if I'm just bad. That's probably it. I'm just bad. But still, I feel like I can never tell where the enemies are. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, there's an enemy right there! Case in fucking point, ladies and gentlemen! Get out of my face! Holy crap! Yeah, let's not do that again. We're gonna drive away, and honestly, we could turn it around and try and fight the dude in this compound. I'm 100% gonna regret doing this. Enemies all around. Ooh, okay, one guy out there. Oh, we hit that guy twice. We hit him again. There's another guy in a car right behind. We hit him again! That's my kill. Don't you dare take my kill! Why is it when someone shoots me, I go from being alive to being dead in a quarter of a second? But when I shoot enemies, they get tickled. I specifically ordered the gun that doesn't tickle people. Come on, zone's coming in, dude. Here we go. Where are you gonna run? That's the zone. I still don't know where the guy in that house is. I can't kill any of the people that I'm shooting at. And we're inside the red zone. If a bomb comes through that hole, I'm gonna pretty much take that as just like a sign that I should not play PUBG. Here we go. Die! Oh, we hit him again. Please! I just literally have no words. The only thing is he's gonna have to move in. But I think for right now, we're gonna move over here. We gotta get this guy. He's gonna push in. He looks like a good player. Let's push up. Come on. Why is that not hitting his foot? There we go, we got him. Get me inside. No, 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 no! He's right there. Heal me up. Right now. Come on. Go for it. Come on. Oh my God, the bullets! They don't hit things! They go through them! I can't do it! I shot this man 100 times! Literally 100, not literally 100, I shot him a lot! I don't understand. I shot him, didn't I? Am I wrong? Like 10 times earlier, 5 times again? Remember guys, it's never you that's bad at the game. Holy shit! Okay, no, he's just fucking good. He's just good. I'm bad. I take it all back.